Welcome along, everyone, to sunny Spain, specifically to the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya. So many great moments in Formula One history have been written at this very track over the years, including Michael Schumacher's first win for Ferrari back in 96. That win was in the rain. We might have better weather here today, but we're just as overjoyed to be at the Spanish Grand Prix. It's an updated track at Catalunya, and the popular opinion in the paddock is that we never wanted the chicane in the first place. That's now been gone, the final corner is much faster, and at 2.9 miles and 14 turns, we await the Spanish Grand Prix. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Russell, Ocon, Bottas, Joe, Hülkenberg, Norris, Magnussen, Stroll, Albon, Gasly, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, De Vries, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
What a quali performance. The big question, though, is how does that translate on race day? Can they hold on to that lead?
And let's see who's able to keep their tyres in that temperature sweet spot early on. You've got a great tyre warmer underneath your right foot, and the drivers need to make the most of that on the formation lap, or they'll skate wide at turn one on cold rubber.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place.
work, we're in P4. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Hamilton's behind you now. Our gap behind is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. You've got 18 laps until your pit window opens. Okay, the gap behind is 0.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Time last lap was a 1 minute 17.9. Okay, clear. squares ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1:17.6. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Behind you now, and the gap behind us is 0.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:18.8. to your teammate behind is 1.7 seconds. Separates you. They're on old mediums. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. Ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Your last lap time was 1 minute 18.9. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Thank you. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in fourth. And the time last lap was a 1:18.8. Verstappen behind you now. The time last lap was a 1:19.4. Behind you. You're leading the car behind by 1.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1:19.0. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 1.9 seconds. Front of the pack, Perez behind. Okay, car behind trailing us, 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, 50 laps to go. Okay, so that last lap was a 1:18.8. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it.
And away we go. No problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, he's sat in P2. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 5.9 seconds. They're all fresh off. That's Stroll behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old medium. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. 48 laps to go. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:16.3. Teammate by 7.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in fourth. For the time last lap was a 1:17.3. Their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:17.0. Okay, so you're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. behind is 4.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Hilal's lap time was a 1 minute 16.9. Okay, so that last lap was a 1:16.9. We need to catch up with the car ahead. Gap is currently around 5 seconds. To the car behind, just keep pushing. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in fourth. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 17.3. Ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Okay, that last lap was a 1:16.5. currently the fastest lap is at 1:16.0. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. Laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:17.7. And you're closing by 0.4 a lap. Keep it going. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in fourth. Your last lap time was a 1:17.6. Try to keep up this momentum. Gap to your teammate behind is 11.7 seconds. Ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Perez is behind you. We're leading the car behind by 5.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 37 laps to go. 7 ahead. Our gap to the current front is 2.3 seconds. OK, they're on old stops. Their tyres are 16 laps old. OK, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1.17.8. OK, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Condition still looking good. And Verstappen's behind. They've just entered the pits. Okay, they're on old stops. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 17.8. Last lap was a 1.17.3. Okay, gap to the car behind, 8.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 18.4. Last lap was a 1.18.1. goes. We're leading our teammate by 0.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in fourth. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 18.2. Carlos is in the pits. Tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, 30 laps to the end now. So the gap to the car behind is 7.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The last lap time was a 1 minute 15.8. this lap, in this lap. Push now. Grip is probably dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive. Behind you now. Our gap behind is 5.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:16.3. The car behind has newer tyres than you. Maintain the gap if possible.
And away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Leclerc.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, you've got P3. P3, well done. It's Perez ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 11.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. And that's Carlos behind. Okay, the gap behind is 5.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 18.1 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. And 26 laps to go now. Okay, we've got a 6 second gap over the car behind. Come on. Perez ahead. And the gap to the car in front is 6.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 24 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:18.3. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.5 seconds. starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. So the gap to the car ahead, 0.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 21 laps to go. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 13.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. We think they've got one more stop. For the time last lap was a 1 minute 17.0. Right, you're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. happens ahead of you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 11.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 16 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was 1 minute 18.2. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Stopping now, and Verstappen's behind, and they've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh stop. Verstappen's behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 7.3 seconds. They're on fresh soft. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:08. Okay, that last lap was a 1:16.2. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 7.0 seconds. They're on fresh stops. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 13 laps to go. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 36.4 seconds. Behind is 6.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:15.4. That last lap was a 1:16.3. Behind is 35.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They're in fourth. Time last lap was a 1:16.0. Tire condition still looking good. first position, front of the pack. Verstappen behind you now. Our gap behind is 2.9 seconds. They're on fresh soft. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap behind is 1.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:15.3. Okay, clear. Okay, information on Bottas. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 33.1 seconds. Okay, we're sat in P2. It's Verstappen ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez is behind you. And the gap behind us is 27.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And that's 8 laps to go. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. behind by 26.6 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 9 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 16.5. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Time last lap was a 1:15.6. Come on, mate, we're dropping back by a second a lap. Ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. To the car behind. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
So if we stop now, that will be to attempt for a fastest lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap. It's Verstappen ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 4.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The last lap time was a 1 minute 16.3. All right, at the moment, we're losing 3/10 a lap. Come on, dig in.
Box now, box, box now, box.
And away we go, no problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
Second place. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 27.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 2.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race in this compound. Come on, just three laps to go. Three laps. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1.7. We don't currently have the data for that request. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Gap to your teammate behind is 9.3 seconds.
Mate, what's going on with the battery?
Stand by, Max.
Is it shitting itself?
Yeah, copy, Max. It's not battery related.
Good job, P2.
All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.